brains out.
What?
Oh, come on, you're not that stupid. But, I mean, maybe you snuck out of my room after I fell asleep. You killed Vatari and then you came back.
Sure, I did leave your room for about 7 o'clock.
What?
Duh, where else am I going to get my candy at 9 p.m.?
9 p.m.? It was most likely around that time that Mr. Vatari was killed.
Yeah, but I didn't do it.
How can we show that? Do you have an alibi?
Yeah, I do.
Come on, don't beat around the bushes.
Because I wasn't here only minutes after the flight.
What?
What? And what are you doing?
Yeah, what were you doing?
Thinking, babies! Which reminds me, you weren't in the room when I got back. But when the screaming woke me up, you were there. That never hurt, Mr. Vatari.
Well, I was in the bathroom, okay?
No, you weren't.
Fine, I was in another room.
Which room?
I was with Mir, okay? I was with Mir and it was great.
You I mean, don't do it, you mean person.
This time I'm going to shoot you myself in the end, you stupid person. Mr. Robot wants to know something. What's a butt plug?
What? Nobody cares about Vatari.
Well, I know it has something to do with intercourse, but it doesn't really sound like it. Is it something the doctor gives you? Is there a prescription for it?
Computers use them to sleep in winter time.
Is that true, Elisa?
What have you done?
I don't know. How should I know?
Well, up here. That is a picture of some.
No way, I don't dance.
I'll do that thing you like.
You mean with a...
Yeah.
Beep beep! tell me you're jealous, Yosefine.
What? No?
Maybe.
Are you?
Nah, not really. But hey, maybe we can trick him into having a threesome with us.
Oh, I knew you were genius.
He's the butler instead. White-tailed boy is a slut. Everyone screwed him. And the robot is a killer. But he's not night for a death of gay. Oh well, sayonara!